We are entitled to enjoy the fruits of our labor, such as a house made by our hands, wine made out from vineyard. We do not have to worry and regret that all these will be taken away out of the blue. Lastly, God will listen to our prayer and even answer it right before we finish. The wolf and the lamb will graze together, and the snake will do no harm. Make no mistake, this is not meant to describe what happened at the zoo. Instead, it points to our interpersonal relationship. The worst disease known to man is the killing between each other, and this will not happen at all in this new heaven.
根据第三章的描述，这样的身体性地是咱死后才要去的所在嘛，大病死。不过，这个身体性地嘛要发生在咱今仔日的日常生活中间。搁活动的甚至咱死去了后，咱要甲耶稣基督做一伙。也毋过，搁活嘛要发生在咱有生之年，在咱今仔日的生活，咱学校的功课，咱的家庭。甲咱的朋友中间的人际关系，伫咱的工作，甲咱的教会生活的内面，搁我上宝贵的所在，就是咱今仔日享受的着，毋免等到死后。
According to Isaiah, we will not go to this new heaven until we die. However, this new heaven will also be with us in our daily life. We certainly will have.Resurrected with Jesus Christ. Nonetheless, we are going to witness resurrection with our current life too. It occurs in our daily life, the school, the family, the relationship between us and our friends, our work and our church. The most awesome part of our resurrection is that we can enjoy it right now. Then you may ask, who's going to get this precious gift? Peter told us that I now realize how true it is that God does not show favoritism but accepts men from every nation who fear him and do what is right. What Peter tried to remind us is that the gospel is for all people. It has nothing to do with whether you are American or Taiwanese, wealthy or poor, president or janitor, a member of praise team or not, beautiful or ugly, healthy or sick. Gospel bestowed by God does not take those factors into consideration. Some of these factors are, of course, out of our hand. For example, we could be born as either American, Taiwanese or Japanese and so on. It would be very unfair if God chooses race as the standard for resurrection.
为着公平对待所有的人，真正决定咱会当得救阿无，是咱是毋是有敬畏上帝，是毋是咱有遵守上帝的教示？咱都爱敬畏上帝，敬畏是惊的意思。上帝当然是疼的上帝。总是真侪人嘛，因为安尼就是讲，上帝是好欺负，通随便对待。但上帝生气的时阵，咱就袂，所以咱就爱学习，会晓去敬上帝。伫上帝面头前，毋通随便，尤其伫遵循伊的诫命的顶面，毋通马马虎虎。上帝的教示，袂使拍折。
To be fair enough, whether simply decided by two things: fear of God and follow God's word. We need to respect God and abandon attempts to mess around with Him. We need to learn fear of God and follow His lessons to the letter. Do not neglect and stick by through what God says.